Davy Boy Smith, what is this?
Jesse, this is Matilda. A lot of people and a lot of wrestlers in the World Wrestling Federation have managers, but we've got a new mascot called Matilda, and this dog is trained to attack.
That's right. Jesse, she is a full-blooded, purebred bulldog.
Purebred bulldog. Female. Girlfriend, maybe?
No, mascot.
Matilda, what do you got to say? Talks with about as much intelligence as an Englishman. What can I say? Jesse the Body Ventura, he sees it all right here in the World Wrestling Federation. New manager?
Bearing the brunt thus far of the assault of Beefcake and Valentine. Look at that maneuver. Whoa. That could do it. We have a counter to it.
That was actually a version of the Nikolai Volkoff backbreaker right there.
Somewhat. Remember, if Valentine, Beefcake are victorious, they will not win the titles, Jess.
Well, you know, I could believe that because I'm sure the Bulldogs are ducking every chance they can of putting the titles on the line. You know, a lot of champions are that way.
I don't think that's the case.
A lot of champions only defend that title when they're required to or be sued.
Tigers right now. Baby boy, yeah, he's been outside. And look at this. Pound for pound, one of the strongest athletes in the world today. Beefcake the guy. Dropkick. Baby boy in control with Brutus Beefcake at the moment. They're trying to set him up for another suplex. Yes. Down to the canvas. A cover. It's all over. We have two. And make.
Oh, he kicked out with authority right on top of Dave Hebner, the referee.
The Valentine. You see what he did?
That's right. Valentine saw his moment and got it in.
Referee Dave Hebner trying to clear. Oh, come on, man.
One.
No, don't do that.
Two. Three. Wait, hey, how come he's not counting three?
Valentine's got the legal man in, that's why. It's supposed to be a Beefcake in there. That's not Valentine. Thank goodness the referee came to his senses here. Johnny V on the outside. Come on, turn around, ref.
Now they'll get the right man in there.
No, sorry. Take a hike. Mr. Bell. Did he win it? Valentine and Beefcake. Think that they have won this matchup. I'm a little confused myself. They could very well have, although that did not exactly look like a pin to me.
The winners of this bout, as a result of a disqualification, the British Bulldogs!
Oh my! Calling it as it should be. That's not Danny Davis in there as the referee, I can tell you that.
Well, definitely not Danny Davis. This referee was a lot less competent than Danny Davis.
No, he called it like he saw it, and thank goodness he saw everything.